that shooting everything, shooting hospital, shooting just normal people, okay? That's a hospital for children, okay? Why shoot?
But the Syrian regime considered the medical staff, the doctor, as a perfect target, as a military target.
Why do you think that is?
Because when you kill one doctor, you better than kill 1,000 fighters.
Is that the hospital?
Yes.
Fuck. Where is the hospital? They just hit the hospital. And we can't see anything. We're trying to move forward, but it's impossible.
Fuck. وصف على الذهنية طلع عدم شم راجعوا اشباك شو بحاولة
Dr. Osman, I'm glad that you're alive. What happened here?
Yesterday, the airplane bombing us. Two missiles destroy majority department of the hospital. Four people died from the medical staff and five people injured. But this is not the first time. This hospital target more than six times directly, and around the hospital more than 20 times. Al-Assad tried to make the life impossible in this area. He bombed the hospital, the school, the birth factory, the electricity station, but we will stay here and we'll continue our life.
There was one female nurse who was killed, who just got married. Is that correct?
She's married just from 2 weeks.
What was her name?
Bushra. There is five nurse injury, and there is four people there. One doctor and one nurse, and information man and guards.
One doctor died?
One doctor died.
What was his name?
His name is Abu Faisal. Dar al-Shifa is message, is not a building, not a machine. Dar al-Shifa is people, is doctor, is nurse. We will continue. And in the future we will build this hospital again and we will work again.
Dar al-Shifa.